Hi, I'm Brenda Curtwright. Welcome to my channel. Thank you for coming if you're new, and thank you for returning if you've been here before. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. And if you think you know anyone who would benefit from it, please share this information with them. Today, I'm talking about COVID-19 and cognition. There was a study published in June of 2022 that looked at 205 people in the UK who were part of the British Armed Services. 84% of them were male and 16% were female. The median age was 39. These were people who were considered fit. They worked full time and they did not have illness prior to getting COVID-19. So they were looked at 12 weeks after their symptoms were evaluated 12 weeks post COVID. So they were considered to have long-term COVID. And they were given a survey that looked at 37 symptoms that incorporated physical problems, mental, and cognitive. They also were administered cognitive testing. And what the study found was that 47% of these people had symptoms associated with cognitive deficits. Those symptoms included attention problems, concentration, memory, and confusion. 12 weeks after getting COVID-19, a minimum of 12 weeks after getting COVID-19. They also had other symptoms as well, but the study was focusing on those cognitive deficits. So it's important to note that there is a body of research that's looking at that relationship and of cognitive deficits and COVID-19 and the long-term effects of COVID-19. So if you find yourself in a situation, if you've had COVID-19 and you're having cognitive deficits, it would benefit you possibly to seek testing for your cognition, which is typically done by a psychologist or a neuropsychologist. And that's something that you could probably, if you have insurance, it's something that you might be able to call your insurance company to just find out who does that type of testing. So I wanted to just make the connection for you just in case you might have been experiencing those problems, because many people experience these problems and don't really see the connection, but there is a connection. So I wanted to share that. Thank you very much for joining me today. And feel free to comment below if you've had any experience with this, if you're having those deficits, and if you sought help, or if it's something that you're thinking of doing. I appreciate your participating, and any comments that anyone ever leaves is always valued. So thank you very much for joining me today, and I look forward to future opportunities to connect with the community. Have a good day and take good care.